I said I want to speak to your manager.
Is there anything I can do to help you?
I'm gonna sue you for false advertisement.
Can you explain what happened? I still don't know what's wrong.
I bought this piece of junk the other day from here, and it says wireless on the box.
Okay.
So what is this?
Frisbees.
Oh, man.
What happened here?
You see, I thought that the low was high and that the high was low.
Tommy!
I was just trying to bake you.
You have to be more careful.
But I was being careful.
More careful.
I was just trying to make...
You live here now. It's your responsibility too.
I think I'm going to my room.
Aw, man. It's gonna take forever to clean this. Huh? Hey, Tommy, I was thinking maybe you can come to the skate park with me? You know, I always need a filmer.
Give me 5 minutes. I honestly thought this would be bigger. Do you think you still got it?
Let's find out.
I definitely got it.
I'm so out of shape. Seriously.
Up for a drink?
This is fancy. Are you sure you want to come here?
Oh, I get free drinks because my buddy actually runs the shop.
So, where is he?
She's right over there.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Floor. This is my best friend.
Hey, well, hello, Tommy's best friend.
Yeah.
So are you here for the free 99 special?
Yes.
Say no more. One extra large, double shot, extra whipped cream, puppuccino coming right up. So, heard you guys are living together now, huh? That sounds fun.
Hey, Tommy, I'm going back home.
Are you sure?
Yeah, take the van, I'll skate home.
All right, here you go.
Thanks.
So why did you ask him to take you in?
Oh, actually, he asked me. He said he shouldn't be alone right now.
Made a smile and look away. Nothing's gonna hurt you, baby. to silly 90s heart.